once upon a time, a long, long time ago, there was a man. He lived in a land called Plague, in the town of moan and groan, streets filled with sorrow, and death at your heels, death at your head. Man was afraid to die, man was afraid of tomorrow, yeah. So we sat down and thought it over, and he went a little insane. Now what's the use of life these days when it hangs on such fine string? And one big question blew man's mind. He just had to know, when's be my dying day? Will I live tomorrow? Crystal ball, a man's knees began to shake. When she sang these few words silently, he thought his nerves would break. On the seventh hour of the seventh day of the seventh week of the seventh month of the seventh year, then's to be your dying day. I've seen it crystal clear. So that night at strike of seven, he forgot about food and wine. Man hid away in the cellar and stayed till the clock struck nine. More than 6 years passed this way. Man turned into a shadow, waiting for his dying day, always fearing tomorrow. One day this woman could take no more. Something had to be done. So she went to see the same gypsy lady, beg for what a consolation. Take my hand and you can have my eyes. And you can have my heart. You can take my soul. Just tell me how to free my man. Look into your crystal ball. Thank you.
stumbled into the cellar, and she told man what she had heard, and she said all would be better. But man's face